All right, we're gonna fire up the car. We plumbed in a new fuel system with a surge tank, swirl pot. So we feed it into the tank. New pump there. Feeds into it. Return lines. We had to put another regulator in there to adjust the pressure. So we added a gauge to check to make sure that we're not overpressurizing with the new pump and being such a short feed to the fuel rail. We put in the new regulator to adjust the pressure. So we're gonna fire up now. Good.